what time it is. It's D-Bros TV and the gun don't stop till you reach the top. Hey man, so with that being said, man, we finna get into this thing called Korn. Freak on the Leash, man, you know what I'm saying? This was highly requested. Keep in mind, I already reacted to this song by myself, so I like it personally, but it's gonna be her first reaction. Right. You know what I'm saying? First reaction.
I might know it.
So.
Well, it's not. It doesn't say, please come
out again. I don't remember, like, when it went. I just know, like, I reacted to it one time, so.
Oh.
But anyway, let's get to this thing. Let's see what's popping. Make sure you guys hit that like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notifications and updates to the channel.
Takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen.
Oh, really?
Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away?
So close, man.
Yeah.
I was like, dang, the bully really finna, the gun finna kill him. You know what I'm saying? He dropped the gun.
They tripped him.
Yeah, they tripped him. He dropped the gun. The bully
went. I thought she was finna jump off that cliff thing.
That's what I thought at first. When I first originally watched, I'm like, damn, you really finna jump off that cliff, bro?
Hopscotch. You know what they did? They put their jacket over the barbed wire to jump over it. You know that barbed wire would have still cut you up.
Can I feel my face? You'll never see me fall from grace.
Bro, just overall, the whole video and theme and idea is just really on point, man. Like, it's just very intriguing how you see that bullet going through everything. You know what I'm saying? From some kids tripping a cop, you know what I'm saying? In a cartoon to reality, you know what I'm saying? And it's crazy. I get the overall message because, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, the song is like, something takes a part of me. And it's taking, like, different things from other people, like, destroying
it. Yeah, like, just, like, little things.
Yeah, like, little things that...
And nothing's free.
Yeah.
He said that. That's so true, though. Nothing's free in life. Everything has a price.
My dad always said, if America is a free country, why can't I buy it?
That's a good one.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Sometimes I cannot take this place.
Sometimes
it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me far from grace. Something takes a part of me.
Cheap for me to lay. Something takes a jukebox like that.
You know, they
switch
the flow.
Yeah, they switch the boom. Hey, man, y'all let me know if they really beatboxing their music. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all let me know.
That was so good.
Yeah, I like this band, though. I really like this band. We're gonna do some more reactions.
It's crazy how, like, everything's being destroyed. I wonder who's cleaning it up. Is that water jug? That's a lot of water in office.
Little kid, bro, that would have been a tragic death.
Yeah,
cause that would have been a tragic one. I ain't gonna lie, that bullet would have hit that kid,
and they wouldn't even know it's Korn, cause he's in a shiny. I don't even know what's he's in. But it looks cool. That's a good like place. I would take pictures in there.
And another thing, just looking at the scenery with all them holes, I don't even know if that's bullet holes that was trying to hit them.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? So,
that actually makes sense.
Yeah,
because all the bullet.
Yeah, because you know what I'm saying. Something takes a part of you, but it wasn't able to take the band because the band is always together. You know what I'm saying? So, I get that message, man. You can't take the band. You can't take the band apart, man. So. That's crazy, man.
I guess they're saying like guns aren't good. His guns. Probably like one of his friends probably died from getting shot or something.
Yeah. Well.
Yeah, we're good.
But y'all let me know personally what y'all personally thought about the video, man. We really enjoyed it, man. If y'all want to see more Korn reactions, man, do that. You know what I'm saying? So we can get to it. So, but without further ado, we'll see you in the next video. Make sure you do a few things that we always request. Like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Without further ado, so